season been? What's happened?
Been a lot of fun, you know, just been out here enjoying Mexico, you know, different cultures and everything. Just having a lot of fun. We're doing good. We're in third place.
Yeah.
Just enjoying, you know, the season, being back at home in Tijuana. Just having a lot of fun.
That's it. Hey, tell us about your experience with the San Diego Soul and what Coach Jones and Amy Cleveland and Tony is doing up there in San Diego, trying to develop players in basketball in San Diego.
They're going up there, so they're doing a tremendous job, and, you know, with the team. Coach Jones is great. You know, he installed defense and just hard work. I just appreciate everything they did for me there when I was there. And, you know, they're going to be a great team, and for the next year.
Coming.